This is the overflow cap, and you can easily move it with hand. So that screw is not tightened, because it looks like it's out of place.